Massive government spending sent inflation through the roof. Senator Raphael Warnock was the deciding vote for President Biden's multi-trillion dollar spending spree. Tell Senator Warnock to stop voting for reckless spending and start fighting inflation.